you think of the funny pointy trees? Ow, don't stab me. Wait, what? I don't remember this. Alright, I'm gonna set my tea right next to you. What? You don't know this game either, Sans? It's Freedom Planet. Look at it! Look at my 1-up! Look at my adorable 1-up! Look at it! Adorable. No thorns. I got done playing a sad game, so I needed to have a little pick-me-up.
How many chasers are left? Tell me! You didn't say please. Don't play games with me, duckling! Tell me! Fine, be that way. I can do this all day! What is this hideous creature?
Stay back!
Oh no! The Duckman comes with me!
I'm not gonna let you eat him!
What? What the? Too easy!
Oh, that was a close one. Thank you, Miss,
Lilac.
Miss Lilac.
Are you okay? I saw a huge explosion back there.
You've been following me this whole time, haven't you?
Duh.
I take it you know this guy.
Girl.
This girl?
She's like my tail, always right behind me.
Carol the Wildcat, at your service. And this is Lilac.
Well, I'm Torque. I'm a shell duck.
Shell duck?
It's more of a nickname. I'm not exactly from around here.
So what are you doing out here? The skies haven't been safe for days.
Someone is about to steal the Kingdom Stone, and I have to stop them.
The Kingdom Stone? That's impossible.
Yeah, only I could steal it.
You wish.
Well, it's already happening. Marizawa's sending troops in disguise to the ancient temple. I have to warn them.
Carol and I are pretty fast. We could run over there for you.
Seriously?
Yup, I've got a motorcycle and she's a dragon. They're like super fast.
Darn straight.
Well, it's worth a shot. Hurry over there before it's too late.
What about you?
I'll catch up with you as soon as I find all my stuff.
Right. Come on. Come on, Carol!
General Gong!
You two again?
It's nice to see you, too.
We have to talk to you. The Kingdom Stone is in danger!
Don't be ridiculous! Nothing gets past my nose!
Will you just listen for a minute?
What is the meaning of this?
We mean no disrespect. We're just
you
trying
heard
to-
heard what the general said. There's nothing to worry about.
But-
Don't make me repeat myself.
Well, they sound like they know what they're doing. Why don't we just charge up and go home, huh? What do you say?
I don't know. I feel like they're hiding something from us.
Freedom Planet. Pretty much, heavily inspired by Sonic the Hedgehog, obviously. Fuck you! Also, the other cool thing is it's fully voice acted. Wait, what? How'd you go down? I think technically I do want him to do that. I just wanted to puzzle him. Ah, stop it! Oh, no, 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 no! Get back up there, woman! Sun's left. Let's hop into Discord. Maybe the guys are still kind of around.
Mush mushy.
What stuff? Right. Whee!
Die, little baddie. Oh, yeah, that's a puzzle. Oh. Game's really loud.
Mine?
No, mine.
Oh.
I'm playing Freedom Planet. Forward to the second one of this game. Is there anything that we plan on playing?
I don't know. Songs?
Yeah, what's up?
Anything we plan to play?
Play what?
Do we plan to cause any trouble?
The trouble we cause?
I don't know. That's what we're asking. Any trouble? Ah! Oh god, I'm lagging for some reason.
Just don't speak about politics to songs right now.
You're the one that brought it up.
I had.